In this example, we are given that a source of sound of frequency 256 Hz is moving towards a wall with velocity 5 meters per second as shown. We are required to find the beat frequency heard by the observer. And we can take the speed of sound to be 330 meters per second. In this situation, we can see due to the movement of source toward right, as it is receding away from observer, one sound will be approaching directly from source to observer, say it is having a frequency N1. So, we can easily find out the frequency N1 as frequency of sound coming directly from source to observer is, if it is N1, this can be written as N0. As the source is receding away, it will be less. So, we can write this as C by C plus Vs. If we substitute the values, the frequency of source is 256 multiplied by speed of sound is given as 330 divided by 330 plus Vs. This will be 335. So, this can be on calculation be given as 252.2 Hz. This is the first frequency which it will receive directly from the source. Another frequency of sound it will receive after reflection from the wall, say it is N2. And as we have already studied in the previous section that the reflected sound can be considered to be coming from the image of source. As the source is moving towards the wall, image appears to be coming towards the wall from other side. So, for this observer, that image of source will be in approaching mode. So, we can find out the frequency of reflected sound from wall as this can be given as N2, and this N2 we can write as N0 C by C minus Vs. Here we have taken minus Vs because the source is approaching the observer, so frequency will increase. This will be on substituting values, will get 256 multiplied by 330 divided by 325. On simplifying these calculations, will get the result to be 259.9 Hz. And these two frequencies are approaching to the observer simultaneously. So, we can find out the frequency of beats which will be received by the observer. This can be written as N2 minus N1. On substituting the values 259.9 minus 252.2, this will be 7.7 Hz. That is the answer to this problem.